So I'm doing logistics and supply chain management. So it's basically all about the different supply chains, how your products get made and get delivered to your shops. I actually work in an aeroplane factory. So it's all about buying the parts to build up an engine and repair an engine. So we're like an aeroplane garage, like a car garage. Currently I'm an analyst, but I've actually had three different roles. So I keep moving around, which is really good because it keeps giving me all these different experiences. So I currently report to headquarters in America and I do presentations to America on a monthly basis based on how the company here is doing. So I analyse all the different teams and I feedback to them and I try and help them reach their targets. I create their targets based on what America's given us as a target for an entire site. And I break that down and try and work with different teams and try and get them to achieve their targets. But before that, I was one of those teams, so I used to be a buyer, so I used to be physically buying the parts, spending millions of dollars each day on aeroplane engine parts. But it all relates back to uni, and all the different jobs that I'm doing is all relating back to my course, which is really interesting, and it makes everything so relevant. So when I'm in uni and we discuss different theories, everything's just put into context because I've done it all, and without realising that there's a reason behind why I've done it. So we're discussing different theories and different models, and it's all just fitting into place, and it just makes everything so much easier, just having a full understanding of everything. And I sometimes explain to my other classmates kind of the context around things. And with learning with my exams and working, I found it so much easier to do my exams, because with your exams obviously you have to include case studies and stuff. Well, I've got work which I can just use as the case study, so it's less for me to learn for the exam. And also I can put all my exam knowledge into context when I'm writing it, which gives me so much of a better grade. Like the lecturers always say, include examples, explain why. And I can use my work placement to do that. It really helps. And I've done really well in my exams so far, so I'm thinking it works.